Chang'an TV. Now we come to class of 3 years old. Unit 1, school. Firstly, was book, chair, table, pencil. Letters A, B. Letter A for apple and letter B for bird. Now structure, what is this? It's a book. Unit 2, my family. Firstly was grandma, grandpa, mom, dad, sister, brother, baby, dog, bike, truck, door. Letters C and D. Letter C for cat and letter D for dog. Structures. What's this? It's a truck. And who's this? Grandma. Unit 3, art class. Firstly was red, yellow, green, blue, square, circle, box, crayon, and letter C for cat and car. And structures, what color is this? Red. And what shape is this? Circle. Unit 4, fruit. Firstly was orange, apple, banana, pear, bird. Happy. A letter Z for gulela. Letter 8 for hat. Now we count from 1 to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Secondly, structures. What fruit is this? It's a banana. And how are you today? I'm happy. Unit 5. My home. Firstly was sofa, TV, bed, cup, toy box, teddy bear, a letter E for elephant and egg. Structures. What is this? It's a TV. And what toys is it? It's a teddy bear. We come to class of 4 years old. Unit 1, friends at school. Firstly was book, chair, table, boy, girl, teacher, window, door, pencil, crayon, frog, run, look, tut, stop, count. Okay, count. 1, two, three, four, five. Secondly, structures. What is this? This is a book. And what can you do? I can run. Unit 2. Family. Firstly, was grandma, grandpa, mom, dad, sister, brother, baby, balloon, candle, cupcake, duck, bee, red, yellow, orange, green, blue, black, white, pink, purple, brown. Okay, now we count from 6 to 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Secondly, structures. Who's this? This is my mom. And what color is this? It's yellow. Unit 3. My toys. Firstly, was teddy bear, bull, car, monkey, bicycle, boat, yo-yo, bat, puppet, and letter B for bird, bat, bicycle. Secondly, structure. What toy is it? It's a puppet. Unit 4. A sir puck. Firstly, was run, walk, dance, drive, sing, swim, climb, soccer, square, star, triangle, and letter T for tree and chalk. Secondly, structures. What can you do? I can walk. How are you today? I'm happy. What shape is this? It's a circle. Unit 5. Clothes. Firstly, was hat, coat, shirt, trousers, dress, shoes, a letter 8 for hand, hammer, hot dog. Secondly, structures. What is this? It's a coat. And what are these? These are shoes. Finally, we come to class of 5 years old. Unit 1, English class. For 3 words: book, chair, table, pencil, chalk, crayon, door, clock, cat, bird, bird, window, rock, and letters P, R, and T. Letter P for pen, letter T for table, and letter R for ruler. Secondly, shorter. What is this? It's a chair. Unit 2. Family and home. Firstly, was grandpa or grandfather? Grandma or grandmother? Mum, mummy, mother. Dad, daddy or father? Sister, brother. Baby. Living room, bedroom. Kitchen, bathroom. Letter D for dog, dead. Letter F for five, frog. Letter Z for grandma, glasses. Where is mom? Mom is in the kitchen. Now we count from 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Secondly, structures. Who's this? This is my mom. And where is mom? Mom is in the kitchen. Unit 3. Healthy and strong. Firstly, was I. Your. Mouth, nose, head, knee, foot, 1 foot, 2 feet, shoulder, hand, toe, finger, neck. And letters B, 8. L. Letter B for B. Letter H for heart. A letter L for lion. Secondly, structures. How many eyes do you have? I have 2 eyes. How many fingers on one hand? 5 fingers on one hand. Unit 4. Assessor. Firstly, was leopard, lion, camel, goat, snake, butterfly, giraffe, parrot, tiger, star, circle, square, rectangle, triangle, heart. A letter C for cat, carrot. Letter S for spider, sofa. And letter M for monkey, moon. Secondly, structures. What animal is this? It's a giraffe. Butterfly. Can it fly? Yes, it can. Can it climb? No, it can't. Leopard. Can it run? Yes, it can. Can it fly? No, it can't. Tuned fly, lunch time. For today was pizza, chicken, rice, soup, cookies, apple juice, orange juice. Secondly, structures. Do you like pizza? Yes, I do. No, I don't. What do you like to eat? I like chicken. What do you like to drink? Apple juice, please.
Your parents at home. And now, goodbye and see you.